My name is Erwin Balms. I'm Chief Operating Officer for Gulfcraft, and as every year, Gulfcraft is here to display its lineup of sport cruisers, fishing boats, and super yachts to the public, to the world.
Why is this show and this region in particular so important to you?
Well, this is our backyard. We are an Emirati-based company. We have 3 shipyards here and 1 in the Maldives. And since the outset of this show, we have been showing here to the world what we are producing new. We are bringing all of our distributors and representatives from all over the world and with their clients to see what we have been doing over the past 12 months and also showing what we have in the make for the next 12.
Now, what do you see as the strongest factor impacting industry and growth within the GCC?
Well, what we've seen a growth of marina developments, waterfront developments all over the GCC, and that's helping people to get to the water. And the positive economic outlook, the consumer confidence that is strong at the moment, is helping people to spend a little bit more time looking what they can do to spend their money on, and looking forward to help them get onto the water.
How did you go about identifying and satisfying your customers?
Well, we're trying to bring innovative concepts. We're bringing something that is yachting or boating with a twist. We're trying to bring them something that that will fascinate them. And we are launching this year not only 7 new yachts, we're launching 2 completely new concepts, including a family yacht, which we think will intrigue families to try and look at spending some time exploring Dubai, looking back at the shore rather than from the shore.
Why is a show like this so important in showcasing your products?
Well, it is the main show for the GCC. This is the key event for the whole of the Middle East, and it shows to the people in the GCC what's happening in yachting and boating worldwide, and the reverse, it's showing to people from all over the world what people do in this region and how they enjoy yachting and boating in this particular context.
And what impact, if any, is Expo 2020 going to have on your business strategies?
Well, a major impact, as a matter of fact. Not only has it helped us to get more exposure for what Dubai stands for, what the Emirates stands for, and also what Gulfcraft stands for as a company. But it also attracts more tourists, it will attract more business and more expatriates to this region. And therefore, there will be more people who are wanting to be entertained, and the water is very tempting.
And lastly, what innovations do you see happening for the marine industry within the next sort of 5 to 10 years?
You want it alphabetically? there's a lot going to happen. We are very, very optimistic in terms of being able to add value to our product continuously. We are sitting with suppliers these days who are all interested to bring new features in their products, and that goes from navigation systems to sliding doors and new mechanisms to bring entertainment to people, and any feature on board today is being revolutionized, and we are trying to think outside the box in terms of integrating all of that into a solution for the clients. We want to make sure that people go out there and enjoy themselves, but what we can say in general is that people are looking for more comfort, and that they expect no less than what they have in their villa, in their palace, or in their car, and that they want to enjoy boating without hassle. They want to go out there and have a great time, and we're trying to make sure that can be combined with exploring what's beyond the horizon.
Thank you very much. I hope you enjoy the show.
Thank you very much.